Hello everyone. Today I'll show you my little project which I working on in the last day. This is a small decorative stand, and now I put camera on my table. Here is. In order to make it, I need to be done spool, handmade spool, and this is the main reason why I doing this video. And this will also be the answer to the question, Phoebe, what I used to make the spool. So for this project, I used an the plastic base of the glue stick, something like this. And to the my other spool which I made, I used cork. Cardboard and plastic tubes that remained for the street. And plastic containers. For example, I used the plastic container for this spools, something like this. So, this is the base for this piece. To the made the spools. Cork, plastic and cardboard tubes for this. And also, I used some plastic containers like this. So, for this piece, and this piece, I used ordinary cardboard, package cardboard. Just fabricate the circle and glue for hard glue on my spool. So I hope you like it, this my project. And I hope, Phoebe, you have answered to your questions, how I made spool. And now to the maybe next video. Bye.